He was nominated for the Farm Square Operator of the Year by the Farm Square.